Good afternoon po. Ako po si Rachel, college friend ni Jera. Si Jera napaka-supportive po na friend niyan. And sobrang sipag, wala po akong masabi sa pag-aaral, sa work, lahat na. Sobrang masabi ko lang ang swerte mo kay Jera. Okay. And wish ko para sa inyo, sana forever yung relationship nyo and less fights. Sana lahat ng dreams nyo magkatotoo and more children.
So everyone, please all stand. Kindly raise your glasses. For a life filled with God's blessing and fruitful life. Everyone, cheers! Thank you, Ramon and Rachel. So this time, it is my honor to acknowledge the presence of our dear sponsors who stand as their second parents and the members of our entourage. In behalf of the father of the groom, Mr. Lorenzo Alvez, please stand to be acknowledged. Pauline Alvez Manabat and Mrs. Lydia Alvez. Please stand. Thank you, ma'am. In behalf of the father of the bride, Mr. Fernando Villa, he will be stand by Michael Villa and the mother of the bride, Mrs. Teresita Villa. Thank you, ma'am. Our dear sponsors who stand as their second parents, please stand to be acknowledged as well. From the male sponsors, Mr. Lowell Agustin, Dr. Romulo Lowell Mugol, Mr. Don Layage, Mr. Arnel Argusar, and Mr. Ivan Wesna. And for our female sponsors, Mrs. Maria Emilia Zambrano, Doctora Maria Gurley Pinungan, Mrs. Leonida Gaboro, thank you. Mrs. Marianne Rose Sadio, Ramon Bragado Jr., and the maid of honor, Rachel Rivera. Our lovely and handsome bridesmaids and groomsmen, starting with Junelle Mehoy and Donna Leitahanlangi, Jobert Modelo and Anna Marie Chua, Mark Lan Maningas and Angela Christine Contrada. Thank you. Our secondary sponsors, our fellow sponsors, is Junelle Mihoy and Donalee Panlangit. So, price media po natin sila. Our male sponsors, Jobert Modelo and Anna Marie Chua. Our court sponsors, Mark Lan Maningas and Angela Christine Contrada. Our ring bearer, Jose Carlos David. Thank you. Our Bible bearer, at the same time, our coin bearer, Melprin Okiana. Our flower girls, Jasmine Joy Aberde and Clarice Noime Bation. Thank you. So, this time, we already had the nourishment of our smiles and our body. Okay, so this time, let's have now the nourishment of our tummies. Okay, so may Colin, the mother of the groom, Mrs. Lydia Alves, to lead us into prayer for the food. Can we all stand, please?
Let's all bow our heads and feel the presence of the Lord. Bless us, O Lord, in these thy gifts which we are about to receive from thy bounty, through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
It's always been about me, myself, and I. Our relationships were nothing but a waste of time. I never wanted to be anybody's other half. I was happy saying I'd love it wouldn't last. That was the only way I knew till I met you. You make me wanna say I do, I do, I do, 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 do. Yeah, I do, I do, I do, 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 do. Make me wanna say I do, I do, I do, I do, I do, I do. Tell me, is it only me? Do you feel the same? You know me well enough to know that I'm not playing games. I promise I won't turn around and I won't let you down. You can trust I've never felt it like I feel it now.
participation in this money dance will even have them into the great change of their new life as husband and wife. So this time, let's hear messages from the respective family members and friends of the couple. To start with, may request the sister of the groom, Marnie Jan Alvez, to give us your message for the couple.
Have a long and lasting relationship. Have a very blissful marriage. And ingat, well, you know, have more children. Wag lang isa, dapat mga ano yan. Tatlo, apat. Okay, so I guess that's all. Good luck.
Thank you, the sister of the groom, Marnie Jan Alvez. This time, another sister of the groom coming from Katrina Jane Alvez.
Congratulations to Kevin and best wishes to Jera, of course. And good luck with everything, with the married life, with family life. Lalo na ikaw, Mick, magpaka-mature na and be more responsible. And also, I want to thank Jera for bringing out the best in Kevin. That's all. Thank you. Good luck.
Thank you, Katrina, sister of the groom. This time, they say that mothers knows best. So let's hear now message from the mother of the groom, Mrs. Lydia Alvez.
Good evening to everyone. There's so much that I'd like to say because Kevin is supposed to be my youngest son. So, as mentioned by my other youngest child, Katrina, our family actually is very grateful to Jera for coming into the life of Mikmik because without her, I suppose, Mikmik would not find his direction in life. So we would like to welcome you, Jera, to our family. And at the same time, I hope that you really make a good life out of your marriage because as the priest said this afternoon, marriage is not just something that you get into, but it is a commitment, it is a covenant. So that actually stuck into my mind, what is a commitment? Committing to each other means helping each other out through thick and thin.
Huwag kang umiyak. Alam mo naman ako mahiyak. Actually, sa Princess and I, umiiyak na ako. So, for those who also watch Princess and I, at saka, oh, diba? At saka yung, but anyway, I understand that you two were together for, you know, during those times that you really need each other and you were able to bring out the best in each other. So, thank you for, you know, I know that a few months from now, there's going to be an Alvez that will be added to the family. And I'd like to thank Jerry for that. Welcome to the Alvez family. Thank you.
Thank you, the mother of the groom. On behalf of the father of the bride, please welcome the brother of the bride, Michael Villa, to give his message.
Una sa lahat, binabati ko kayo na siguro pagkatapos nito pagkanyan na tayo buhay nalakay na tayo. Hindi na nag-type ang pagkikita kasing layo mo. Ikaw na ang big pass at ako na sa Maynila. Siguro, pagpapayo ko lang sa inyo, adjust lang. Mag-a-adjust sa isa't isa. Hindi po kayo matagal na kayo nagkakakilala. Adjust lang kayo lagi. Kasi ang pagsasama talagang sinusubok lang ito. Kevin, hindi mo lagi si Jera. Kasi may toka here. Kahit kami din namin ang intindihan minsan. Hindi mo lang. Huwag kang magsawa sa kakaintindi. Yun lang. Tsaka huwag mo sasaktan si Jera. Ay, pwede man nawa ng araw. Masasaktan. Kung ayaw mo na sa kanya, balik mo na lang sa amin. Dali lang yun. Tsaka, yun lang.
Thank you, the brother of the bride. This time, in behalf of all the sponsors, they stand as the second parents of our couple. So, let's hear message from Mr. Arnel Al-Gusar.
Dr. Noon, parang iyakan na ito ah. So, to Kevin and Jera, no? As I know that, you know, enter a new chapter of your life, ang married life. So, marami pa kayong ma-encounter na mga ups and downs. So, ang role lang namin as ninong and ninang is to give you an advice, guidance, that you're going to put God to be the center of your married life. At the same time, ng sinilabra sa crack of love, no? Kailangan ko nung may caring ka, may respect, may acceptance, no? Forgiveness, and most of all, trust. So, hindi ka mag-ibi, no? Hindi ka mag-cry, Jay. Hindi ka ngayon, no? Kung sa kapito, nagwapa sa imo, no? Nagwapa sa imo, no? Hindi ko pati nga si Jera, may tupa kay nami, bata niyo. No? So, para mang Tagalog ako eh, kasi... So, sa alam ko na si Jera pumunta dito, no? Sa Negros. So, si Jera ang palagi kami nagme-meet ni Jera sa Capitol, probinsya Capitol, no? Nagpa-sign si Jera. Pinupunto niya yung love life niya. Niya, sabi niya, dadalhin ko sa iyo yung boyfriend ko. Yes, sir. Ipakilala ko sa iyo. Ito, tingnan ko kung mabait. So, dinala niya si Kevin. At dinala niya rin sa hospital, no? Witness pa si Emilia sa bodega. So, sabi ko, mabait naman na bata si Kevin. Like Kevin Costner. So, si Jera mabait din, no, sa amin. Kasi, masipag at masayahin. So, alam ko na sa married life nila, maging successful sila. So, pareho sila na masipag, maganda at magandang babae si Jera at gwapong lalaki si Kevin Costner. So, God bless. Congratulations.
Thank you in behalf of all the second parents of the couple, Mr. Arnel Argusa. Calling all the single gentlemen and ladies. The groom now will remove the garter from the leg of the bride. Okay, so remove the garter by teeth. Okay, let's clap our hands for the groom. So, gentlemen, instruction is in getting the next groom to be, we have a game. Okay, it's a beer drinking contest. Okay, so the last person to finish drinking the beer will be the next groom. Okay? Sa Ilonggo, ang pinakaulihi na makaubos ng beer will be the next groom. Gets? Gets? Raise your bottles. Raise your beers. Ready? Ready, one!